Yeah, everything's solid here. Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Pencil pushers. What can you do, huh? Lil won't know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big. Damn it. Locked in. I'm gonna have to find a vulnerable system pronto.
Yeah, hooked all right.
Wicked.
If I play it smart, I can trap some of these.
No, I get it back tomorrow, so I'll have another crack at it. I lent it to a mate. He can't really afford too many PlayStation games because he's. Yeah, so I'll lend it to him. He's still got the whole fresh new feel because it was still a new release game. Shit, I just blow everyone away. Oh. Pause. Yep. There's a couple of things you can do to increase your chance, but that's all you're doing is increasing a chance. Well, you get a minimum rank, you get a level 20, you get a war chief and you just let him keep killing you till he's level 20. So that guarantees level 20. Then if you get intel on him, that's plus 1. If you use one of his weaknesses against him, that's plus 2. And if you kill him with a weakness, that's plus 1. And some say a death threat gives you plus 1, but also some people say if you death threat, it guarantees epic rune. Because I done all the above, I gave him a death threat, killed him, and I got an epic.
Capo to the elevators. I'm only hoping I get stuck in one. Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards.
What's going on? Raymond Kenny. That's what they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was serving, but really just a big hit once he got to know him.
Yeah, well, your dad probably never saw any of the man's problems.
Yeah.
Keep alert.
Yeah.
All right, I'm safe in here for now, but I'm gonna have to find a vulnerability pronto. she wrote. Time to bail. All that just for little old me.
I can't get there, sorry, dude. Appreciate it all the same.
Thank you, CTOS.
Oh. Hey, Aiden makes an appearance.
You have an escape plan?
I just dumped a false trail in the Blue system. Over the next 2 weeks, they're going to see me pop up in Wichita, Amarillo, Tucson. I'll drop off their map somewhere in Mexico.
Well, you head in the other direction.
Hey, I've got a one-way cruise out of Miami. If things ever calm down, I'll find a way to contact you. But...
you take care of yourself, T-Bone. Stay out of trouble this time.
Oh, I intend to. Adios, amigo.
Adios.
Fuck.